A very good morning to all of you. Welcome to the English class. I am your class teacher, Miss Samia. And today we are going to write alphabet R. We use three types of line to write R. First, standing line. Then, curve line. And then, slanting line. Join all these lines like this. First, you have to make a standing line like this. Then we draw half curve like this. Then slanting line like this. One more time. Standing line, make a half curve and then slanting line. Mix R. Standing line, curve, slanting line mix R. R for rabbit, R for rose. R for rabbit, R for rose.